Class starts February. This is so hard for me to February. Oh my god. And this is my birthday in February, and this is bad. Hey guys, it's Domino. I'm so excited to announce that 30 Day Drummer by Drumeo is back. This is a different kind of course where you'll learn to play the drums by focusing on consistent daily practice. You'll play along with me every day for 30 days, and by the end of the month, you'll have the skills to play hundreds of your favorite pop and rock songs on the drums. Plus, you'll have a weekly live Q&A where you can ask questions and connect with other students. The best part is, you only need 10 minutes per day. In the first class, we had more than 8,000 people learn to play the drums in just 30 days. And now's your chance to join the second ever class. The second ever edition of 30 Day Drummer starts February 27th and enrollment is open now. Click the link to see all the details, and I'm so excited to see you inside the course.
Nailed that February.
Yeah, February.
Wow. Welcome, everybody. It's time for season two launch kickoff for the for 30 Day Drummer. I'm so excited about this. We got Dylan, we got Brandon, we got me, Kyle. Yeah. We're here to talk all about 30 Day Drummer today. And why season two? Well, we've added some new characters.
We've got
some plot twists.
We have.
It's all about what we came up with. We created a new product last year, and we were hoping it was going to be successful, and it was incredibly successful. It's a new way of learning the drums. That's me doing that. I'm sorry. I'm going to fix that while I talk. It's time for season two because, you know, folks really wanted to do this. So today we're going to talk all about what 30 Day Drumming is, how the program works. There's going to be some prizes. We're giving away a really cool setup. We're giving away an ultimate practice bundle, something we've never even done before.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's super cool. Actually, Chris, are you able to bring those lovely images up if you bring them up? I've got two awesome pictures to show those folks out there what they could win. He's just gonna dial it up as I'm talking. Yeah, here we go. It's gonna come. There it is. Look at that.
Oh, nice.
So you get to win today. You get to win. It's everything included in that image. So it's a quiet kick, which is the bass drum practice pad, the bass drum pedal, a snare stand to hold the P4 practice pad, pair of drumsticks, a drum throne, and a set of Drumeo in-ear monitors.
So you can do the whole, just to clarify, the whole 30 Day Drummer course you can do on
100%. Yeah. We're gonna send you that, and that with 30 Day Drummer, you are good to go.
You get the throne too.
Yeah.
That's sick.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Worth about $600, so stick around. No pun intended. Get it? Stick
and this
around.
Is going to someone on YouTube?
Yeah, YouTube.
Yeah? Nice.
Members, we might have to do something special for you guys. We'll see. Maybe as we go today, maybe we'll come up with something really cool. I don't know.
We'll improv it.
We'll improv it, yeah. We'll do it live. Wait, we are live.
We are definitely live.
So yeah, let's talk a little bit about what 30 Day Drummer is. And Dylan, I'm going to ask you to share this because I think you so eloquently explain what 30 Day Drummer is. For those of you that don't know, Dylan is Drumeo's, I guess, marketing manager. But most importantly, you are a drummer.
Yes.
And
that's all that matters.
That's all that really matters. And, we were part of the team that helped put this all together. But I think you really understand the reason behind 30 Day, and I want you to share that with everybody.
Sure. First off, it was a team effort to put this whole thing together. But a lot of the early talks stemmed from my frustration learning the drums. For those who don't know, Kyle's like a legendary drum retailer in this area, and he's been
confirmed.
He's been my drum dealer since I was like 13.
Drum
so my early drumming was like, I started with all theory for 2 years, was just theory on a snare drum, rudiments, books. So I went through that whole process, and it didn't really fire me up. Mm. I did it because I was in school band, I needed a grade. It wasn't until I started playing with real songs that all of a sudden this whole world opened up that, whoa, you can play songs that are on the radio and you can emulate your heroes. So 30 Day Drummer just basically flips it. You start out playing songs. It gets you doing that 2 and 3 way coordination so you can play like the most popular beat in the world. By the end of the 30 days, you have that foundation. So if nothing else, you can play music. If you wanna go branch off and study rudiments or different styles of drumming, you're more than welcome to, or get into your technique more. Mm-hmm. But at least it just starts you doing the thing that is the most addicting and rewarding part of playing music. And it does it in 30 days.
Yeah, I think that's one thing that so many new drummers get hung up on is they go to a teacher or they're watching videos that are maybe too technical to start out with, but they don't get hooked on playing drums right from the beginning.
Yeah.
And I think that's what we really tried to just hone in on right from the beginning is getting addicted to playing music.
Mm-hmm. I'll compare it to like trying to teach somebody how to play golf.
Sure.
Because that's my best analogy. If you try and explain every motion that needs to happen to hit a golf ball, it's just overwhelming. You just overthink it. If you just tell a beginner, just try to start getting the ball to go forward, they're gonna have more fun playing the game just trying to keep all these tips in their head. So it's a little bit like that too. And I think a big part of the success is we found the perfect instructor for it too.
Yes, who unfortunately, she was gonna be here today. But as you can imagine, when you live a jet-setting rock star drumming lifestyle, she's actually on a plane right now to Miami. Mm. So she sends her best.
Very on brand.
Lots, I know, yes. Right?
Better have been important.
Apparently, she made it sound really good. But Domino is a phenomenal instructor, and you're right, Dylan. She's the perfect instructor for this. And the other big key here is 10 minutes a day. But it's spending 10 minutes focused on something. Drummers tend to play something for 8 bars or 12 bars, and then they make a mistake and they noodle around.
Yeah.
Maybe they get back to it. And you might spend 45 minutes practicing, but you didn't even spend 10 minutes actually working on something.
Yeah.
And so we tried to marry all these things together and literally start you from basically ground zero. But you know, it's one of those things where we weren't sure when we launched it. We're going, we think this is gonna work. But we ran it. And I wanted to say for those of you out there right now in YouTube and in the members area, I'm sure we have some students that took part last time.
Yep, already right?
So
seeing lots.
Please pop up, let us know what you thought of it. Let's share what your experiences were with 30 Day Drummer. And the other key thing here is it's like a cohort, or is a cohort, I suppose, right? And you're going, what's a cohort, right? That was the question I asked the first time we said it's a cohort.
Ugly term. So it we use seasons instead.
Seasons, yeah. So,
but much
it's,
better.
It's you start and you go through this entire program together as a bunch of peers, all students working in the same lessons at the same time. Now, because of how we have this, they're not live. So you can tune in any time that day that you're supposed to do that workout that day. So if you live in London, you can do it in the morning. If you live in New York, you can do it in the morning your time. Totally cool. And the other beautiful thing is if you miss a day or two, you can always catch up when you do have that time. But who doesn't have 10 minutes to play the drums?
Yeah, like if anybody watching has ever tried to learn another language, it's sort of a similar approach. If you try and put 3 hours in on Saturday to learn Spanish or French, you're not gonna get anywhere. If you spend 10 minutes, 15 minutes every day just going through Duolingo or Babbel or something, you'll slowly start to make those connections in your brain, remember words. So it's more about consistency than one heroic practice session every week. And it works.
Yeah.
One of the coolest things from season one was when the new video unlocked each day and you see all the drummers going through it.
Yeah.
And people saying, oh, like maybe I struggled with this part, but then you get to day 3 or 4 and then it's like, oh, it's actually gotten a lot easier. Yep. And it's starting to click. And by the end of the week, they have that beat just like locked in.
Yeah, because the only way to build those pathways in your brain for coordination is just to do it every day, but not make it so laborious that you hate drumming by the end.
Yeah,
so
exactly.
You get a fun instructor, it's a bite-sized lesson, and you're playing with real music the whole time. So it kind of is the anti-way a lot of us learn to play the drums.
Totally. All right, let's not take it from us. We have a clip here. Actually, last week, we volunteered or challenged
let's one of our staff.
He volunteered. Julio, who works here in the office, is not a drummer in any way, shape, or form. We invited him down on a live session that we did last week for a show we do called The Drum Department, and we put him on the spot and made him basically do day one of the 30-Day Drummer program to see how he could do. And we even challenged him to play some favorite songs all in the span of about 40 minutes.
That's a big ask.
Yeah, and Julio was such a champ. But we've got a clip here of that. I want you guys to see this. So this is going to give you an idea of kind of how the process works. And we're going to go deeper into this. But I want you guys to see this. Check it out.
It's crazy to think that I just spent 10 minutes doing something, following like a lesson. And then I could go home and play a song by myself. That seems insane. Hi, I'm Julio Yan, and I've never played the drums before. So today, Drumio is gonna teach me how to play a beat in 10 minutes.
One,
all right, I'm
two,
gonna try
three,
to follow.
Four.
Follow, here we go.
Two, three, four. There you go. You have a beginning, but there are a lot of stuff missing. One, two, three, one.
10 minutes later.
So I picked 3 songs, all at the same tempo, and they're perfect for this beat. Here we go.
Goes to my head.
That felt easier. That felt a lot easier. Before, it felt like I was having to create the beat in my head. This, I know the beat, right? Like, if you just listen to the melody.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4. Scott Jinshi that I wish you saw. Side
Captain Mr. Know It All. I close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Okay, I got one more.
It's crazy to think that I just spent 10 minutes doing something, following like a lesson, and then I could go home and play a song by myself. That seems insane.
It works. I love that. And just, I wish we could just advertise that you can learn to play the Backstreet Boys in 30 minutes. Yeah. Oh, man.
I would take that course.
Yeah. What a great sport. And I know that seemed very, quickly tightly edited together. He really did do the 10 minutes, and he really was able to play that with never touching a pair of drumsticks before.
So. And he really is funny as hell, too.
Yeah,
it's confirmed.
Yes, he really is. You can check out that whole episode if you want to watch. It's in the live archive here, but he was a great sport. But it works, and it even as you said there, playing to a song made it even easier, right?
And for that reason, too, we didn't necessarily push it to kids, because we didn't know if it would work for kids. Mm-hmm. But I personally had friends with kids under 16 do it, and it was like instant. Yes. And for 6 months now, they've been playing like famous rock and pop songs.
Yeah.
It really did work.
I know there's in the YouTube chat some people asking, like, is this good for my 9-year-old kid?
Yeah.
I would say definitely. You had friends who went through it, so.
Yeah, a 9-year-old did it, and then he showed me a video the other day, she's playing Living on a Prayer by Bon Jovi and stuff now. Nice.
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's like a perfect way to get started.
And the other thing too, a few other comments were, is this only for beginners? Well, you can look at it that way. It's designed to be a very simple beat and fill combination that you can apply to a lot of music. That's true. But Dylan, you were going through this the first time as an advanced drummer, and you were saying it was great just to spend 10 minutes focusing on your time and your feel, because it is true, the simplest parts of playing a drum beat or the simplest beats are the hardest to play, because there's most room for distraction or error or any of those things, right? And you found it made a big difference.
Yeah, so like if you're just joining us, I noticed a few people jumped in late, but we're talking about 30 Day Drummer and how it's like a great way to get started learning the drums. Registration's open now. But I found even as an advanced drummer, it was really helpful for me. Mm-hmm. And part of that reason, I think, Kyle, you can probably speak to this. As drummers, we get started, and as soon as you can do the coordination for something, you move on. You're like, okay, ready for the next thing. But there's so much depth you can go in just an eighth note rock groove. And that's, even professional drummers, they're gonna spend 90% of their time playing that one groove.
Yeah.
But you can sit behind the beat, bury the click, a little ahead of the beat to drive the song. There's so many different universes within that one groove.
Yeah.
So to focus on it for 30 days, for 10 minutes, and then I'd go practice my other stuff, super beneficial.
I know there's even, I think it was maybe Aaron Levy, who went through it left-handed, practicing other things like that. Like, there's so many ways you can practice something as basic as this, but still get a lot of benefit from it.
We had a student, Aaron Sparks, who played it completely left-handed. He flipped his entire kit over.
Nice.
And just did 30 Day that way. And then he started playing songs that way, and he would go back and forth, kind of like Simon Phillips. He's like, this has been so great, because it gave him a reason to do it.
Yeah.
Right? And again, it's that whole idea of learning the drums by playing the drums. I know it sounds really simple to say that, but it really does make a big difference. All right.
One quick thing, sorry. I just noticed a couple questions. The whole seasons thing.
Ah, yes.
Because some people, I can understand how it's misleading. So basically it's like a semester, but that sounds like work and boring. So we decided to call it season 2.
Yeah.
It's the same workout videos, but a brand new track overlaid. And then a Domino's Live at the end of each week. And that's all new, obviously, new prizes, everything like that.
Yes.
But the workouts are the same. It's just season 2 because it's like a whole group of drummers going through it again.
Yeah, exactly.
For any of you who know Kaz Rodriguez, he wrote the tracks for both season 1 and 2. So yeah, it's super great track on this one.
Yeah, you're going to get a sneak peek of that track at the end.
Nice.
I really dig. I like the first one. I really like the second one.
Yeah, but you have to join by Monday. That's the urgency part
you
of all this.
Must join by Monday.
It's your only chance.
We close it on Monday, yeah?
Yeah, because it starts.
There's like a big virtual door. It's like a big safe door. We spin the wheel and it locks up and you cannot join after that. So yeah, urgency is key there for sure.
Monday.
All right, I want to show everybody sort of how this all works because it's fun to talk about and show a bit of clips and stuff, but I want to show you guys how this actually lays out as to how this falls in your schedule. So Chris, if you want to share my screen, I was going to say screen my share. That doesn't make sense. All right, so right here, it's in our training pack section on Drumeo. That doesn't really matter right now, but we're going to go right into this pack. I'm going to go into season 1 because it's complete.
Yeah.
We haven't even released the content yet in the new one, of course. It's in that vault that we're going to lock soon. So we're going to go right to 30 Day Drummer. And in here, the very first thing you're going to see, there's a quick course kickoff video you could watch with Domino where she talks about what you're going to learn, kind of what we're doing right now, but it gives you even further detail on that.
Yeah.
Below that, we have 3 videos with myself going through kit setup because we want to make sure you're set up for success. If you came to do 30 Day Drummer never having touched a pair of drumsticks before, you might have an electronic drum set, you might have an acoustic drum set, or you might just have a practice pad. Well, we've got those all covered on what you can get set up with and use for this. And you're going to see later, we have students that used all those things when they did 30 Day Drummer. So we get you set up for success first. And then on day one, you'll see they're all labeled here, day one, day two, day three. Imagine they go all the way, you know, it's pretty straightforward, right? But so day one, you'll notice you've got, there you go. It says your first drum beat lesson and workout. So the first of every week, the Monday, there's gonna be a quick lesson showing you what you're gonna do that week. Mm-hmm. And then that day's workout. So Mondays are usually maybe 15 minutes, maybe 16 minutes. But then days 2, 3, 4, and 5 are just workouts. They're about 10 minutes long. And they're just developing the skills that Domino has shown you in that first lesson. And you do take that time each day, 10 minutes a day, to go ahead and go through them. Is there homework, guys?
Just watch the video.
Yeah, you just play along with the video.
Yeah, it's that easy.
Could I do it twice?
Yeah,
depends 100%. How good you want to be, I guess.
Right, but yeah, there's no further assignments. You can certainly do as much as you like, but you don't have to. You can totally... You'll get the result out of this program if you just do each video each day. It's that simple.
Good point, though. That was the other big component is the fact that most lessons you have to watch this video and then go practice and then reference the video for anything. This, you just hit play and then you play along with Domino.
Yeah.
Way more fun.
So I'm just going to click into this so you can see. So let's go into day 2, which is going to be a straight workout video. It's going to just load up here. Here we go. So if I press play... You guys don't have my audio, do you?
We're not getting it. Could be your output settings, Kyle.
Okay, I'm going to have a quick look while we're doing that. Just give me one sec here while I press the buttons on the interwebs. There it is. See, that didn't even take very long, guys. Rookie mistake, folks. There we go. Thanks,
gotta love
Chris.
Technology.
Thanks for bearing with me, everybody. When you do things live every now and then, there's lots of buttons to press. Here we go.
It's all part of the fun.
Thing, which is going to be the floor tom. So really excited about this. Let's grab your stick and do this 10 minutes workout together. So, the beginning. Same as yesterday, you're going to start on the hi-hat. 4 hits on the hi-hat. So it's a good warm-up here. Don't know for you, but I love playing this on this song. It's like a cool vibe here.
So you always get that nice in-between, just timekeeping, in between each thing she addresses. So in that 10 minutes, it's not just all one thing. It's lots of elements
added. I'm sure you can feel an improvement from yesterday.
It's also kind of like meditative. Like you put it on, sometimes you're practicing, you're thinking about other things. This, you're just listening and watching your hands.
Yeah.
So now we're gonna add the snare on the 2 and the 4 as we did yesterday.
It's surprising how patient you have to be to just keep doing these things. 10 minutes isn't a long time, but so, this really makes you focus.
It's humbling though, it makes you realize how often you're not paying attention when you're practicing, you're just noodling.
The quarter note starts to waver.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 3, 4.
Okay, so that is how this works, right? Every day you're gonna get 10-minute workout and it's gonna have sort of a warm-up, an element you've worked on probably the day before, mm-hmm. and then maybe a couple of new things throughout that 10-minute workout. And guess what? The next day, it's gonna expand on that a little bit further. Every day, you just get a little bit, it's like you're just building a puzzle and we're giving a couple more pieces each day.
Yeah, every workout has, I believe there's 6 or 7 different components yep. to the workout. Some that you actually do multiple times throughout the workout. And then day two, we add 1 or 2 new things and that just keeps going, so.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. And a key thing that we talked about earlier is if you struggle at first, we know with Julio, he had a couple moments where he's like, oh, this is really difficult. I need to stop for a second. And we encouraged him not to because it's like, just keep trying. And eventually that problem will start to develop, you'll start to develop past it and you'll be able to do what that thing you're working on is. Now, if you have to stop it, of course you can. That's, mm-hmm. that's a great thing. But you want to stay kind of getting back up on the horse, so to speak, right? And it really does make a big difference. You're mentioning how after 2 or 3 days, the problems you might have day one are gone by day three. Mm-hmm. And that is so true. And that's the thing. If you go back to the screen for a sec, Chris, so you watch those workouts each day, you do your 10 minutes, and you can leave a comment below. You'll notice there's some assignment information here in case you want some ideas and other things you can do. But you notice there's 332 comments in this video, and these are just all students talking about, you know, what their experiences are in this cohort, this lesson. And, you know, we get in there, our staff, we respond to them, we help you out, we answer your questions. And, you know, it's because we're all here to support you. It's not just a video and that's mm-hmm. it. That's mm-hmm. a big part and a really important thing to be aware of here is we're here to support you guys. So as you're going through these, you might find it really stressful day 2 or 3. Mm-hmm. It's surprising how one little change can really seem more difficult. And it might be for you. Everybody's a little bit different. Everybody learns differently. But by sharing your comments and your experiences and getting some support from other drummers or from peers that are also going through the same thing, it's wonderful because you don't feel alone.
Yeah.
You know?
I think the other underrated part of learning like this, when you're a beginner, it can be a little bit frustrating because it's like, how long do you do it for? It's not like you're getting a gym workout and it, you know, oh, I just do this thing for 10 minutes and I'm good. But this actually tells you, you know, you can tell your family, your friends, I just need 10 minutes to do my drum workout and then I'm good for today. And then you know exactly how long. Otherwise, it's this open-ended chore. You have no idea when you're done.
Yeah.
Yeah. And again, you can play longer if you want to, but that's exactly it. We're asking you to commit that 10 minutes a day and that's it. Right? That's how long it takes to stand in a line at Starbucks, get your coffee, and drink a third of it.
Very true.
It's great for that. And so the rest of the week, how does that all play out? So you're playing the drums for 5 days. On Saturday, we have a live Q&A. It's Domino and myself, and we will answer all of your questions. What we actually do is we go through all of those comments in week 1 and week 2 and week 3 as we go along, and we find the common threads through those. And we'll make sure we answer those key points first, and then we'll take your live questions. And we have prizes each week. So if you do your work and finish each lesson, you might win a prize.
What are we giving away,
Kyle? We're giving away, oh man, that's a great question. We're giving away some prizes.
In the course?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's massive prizes.
You
do,
guys.
Do we want to say?
That's up to you.
I think we should.
It's huge though.
I kind of want to know.
Okay, all right. We have a full set of Paiste PST8 reflector cymbals that are probably in the door right now. They're just coming in today.
Nice.
So that's a full cymbal setup. Not quite as fancy as this setup, but very, very nice. It's probably about a $1,000 package. We have a Paiste 900 series China cymbal that we're going to give away. Mm-hmm. Ludwig has supplied a couple of things as well. I believe it's going to be a drum throne and a pedal. And there's a grand prize. I don't know that we've settled on the grand prize yet. I think we have. Should I say it, Dylan?
Yeah, do it.
All right.
Like, talk about an incentive to play every day.
I know. We're going to give away a drum kit at the end.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah.
What?
Nice. Yeah, we're going to give away a prize worth about $1,500, I would say, somewhere in that range. So, yeah.
That's awesome.
I mean,
and if all that's not enough, you get a 90-day money-back guarantee. Now we're going to full sales.
Wait a second.
But honestly, if you finish it and you're like, I still can't play the drums, or I didn't even complete the course or whatever, you'll get a refund. That's how confident we are that it works.
It works.
Could you technically take the entire course, win the prize, and then get your money back?
That'd be pretty.
I'm not saying we should game the system.
If you won a drum set from it and you wanted your
the enduring sort of, you know, emotional struggle within you will last forever if you do that.
Yes. Yeah. A drummer wouldn't do that.
We don't want to be responsible for that. Don't do that. Don't do that. All right. Okay. So the next thing I want to talk about here with this is the impact it's had on students, right? Because we were quite surprised. We were hoping it was going to be successful, but we were very surprised and pleasantly surprised by how many great comments we got throughout the month and well after, because people started playing the drums and they're really excited about it. And they were like, this is finally the thing that got me to play the drums, and I can do it now, and I'm playing my favorite songs. So we took some of those testimonials that we got back from all the students that did season one, and we got Domino to read a bunch of them. These are great. And for those of you with eagle eyes, pay attention to some of the avatars, because there's a couple of really fun ones from some of these students. I want you to know, these are their actual avatars inside Drumeo. We did not doctor these. So if you've got eagle eyes, check it out. But here you go. Here's some testimonials from season one.
Things people said about you.
This was such an incredible experience. I'm so proud of myself. Thank you to Drumeo, and most importantly, thank you to Domino. Your wonderful spirit and enthusiasm combined with this method of teaching really worked for me. I'm thrilled that I'm back behind a drum kit after 30 years and not only loving it, but genuinely understanding it. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is so sweet. This has been an amazing journey. 5 weeks ago, I didn't own a drum kit. Today, I played a whole song twice. I wouldn't have believed it was possible if I hadn't just experienced it. Big thanks to Domino and all at Drumeo. Thank you so much, Alan. It means a lot. Even though I'm struggling to read your message the right way. I have been playing for many years, but 30 Day Drummer reignited my passion. Kudos to the team for going with Domino. Her personality, infectious smile, and swaying, I don't even know what it means, to the beat, made her the perfect choice to lead this program. I don't think you would have had the same success with anyone else. That's so sweet. Great job. Thank you. Thank you so much. They are reminding me reading this, like, and being emotional reading this. Okay. I have always wanted to play the drums. Now, at the age of 57, I have a drum kit in my living room. Late at night, I close all the windows and play. I'm sure that your neighbors love you. I feel a tremendous amount of joy, happiness, and freedom. Thank you, Domino and Drumeo, for this thoughtful, well-organized, fun, and community-oriented approach to learning. Feeling grateful, feeling like a drummer. Gianna, thank you so much. So great reading your comments. I've always loved the drums, but had never had the opportunity to learn before. 30 Day Drummer has been one of the most amazing experiences. Domino is a star. Her energy is so contagious and her smile is amazing. Thank you, Domino, for carrying us in this adventure, and thank you, Drumeo, for encouraging all of us to keep learning. I agree with the part to thank all of the Drumeo team. They are the best. Okay. Thank you so much to all of you for your presence and also for taking the time to write all of those sweet comments. It means a lot to me and to all of the Drumeo team here. So I'm super excited to announce that we'll be rerunning for a second time 30 Day Drummer. So I hope to see you, all of you there.
So I don't know if Leo D is an actual Smurf.
Blue Man Group.
But yeah. Drew that. Now, there was, so that's some wonderful, wonderful comments we got. And Domino, she's always quick to laugh, but you can tell she was getting pretty emotional. And you were actually there when she was reading those.
I was cherry picking comments to try and make her cry. We got close.
You're so cruel.
No, but the comments were like, as that course ran last September, I got emotional reading some of the comments. Like, it was a breakthrough for hundreds and hundreds of people that were just in their heads trying to learn the drums. Just to have it so simply laid out and have that emotional reaction of playing with music, it was a total breakthrough. It was very cool.
And I want to say, if Gianna D is out there, open those windows. Let everybody hear you drumming.
Yeah.
Now, there is, of course, people that say, wait a second, this is balderdash. This is hogwash. Mm-hmm. You can't learn drums in 30 days. You can't do it 10 minutes at a time. It's an art form. Respect the art form. In fact, that's an exact comment we had on a YouTube video from last week. And you know what? That's true in a sense. You're not going to learn to play, you know, your favorite song completely with all the nuances in 30 days, of course.
You won't be Neil Peart after 30 days.
No.
That's yeah, and like, reality. Big learning curve for me when I started at Drumeo was realizing I thought everyone wanted to be Dave Weckl or Vinny Colaiuta on the drums, right. And you quickly realize, oh, there's way more people that just want a hobby and to be able to play songs they love. And that's exactly what this course does. Like, you're kind of at the margins when you want to go that deep into it. So we're not discounting how much work goes into becoming an incredible drummer. It's just, for a lot of people, just want a healthy, fun hobby and to be able to know enough to play on a stage one day or in a band at a local bar or just in their basement.
Yep.
So it helps you with that. And then if you want to go deeper, Drumeo has the resources for all of that kind of stuff, where you could study privately with amazing teachers, whatever you want to do. But this is like the ultimate jumpstart, play songs, get into all the fun hobby aspects of drumming.
Yeah, and you're totally right. I mean, you're talking with three folks here that have all studied drums pretty intensely over the years. And we understand that. We would never, ever just say this is the perfect salve to just getting everyone to play on the drums. But exactly that, if your intention is to just have fun and get into it and maybe see if you want to become that next Dave Weckl, well, we have that too.
Yeah, this
we don't claim that's in 30 days.
Yeah, this may become the catalyst for you wanting to devote the next 10 years of your life to playing drums. Who
for
knows?
Sure. Yeah, so. Exactly. But yeah, it's all there for you. And the one thing I will mention too, which we don't even actually really talk about this, even in the promotion of the pack, is you actually get access to the main website with Drumeo. You have access, you have full members access during that cohort time. So from the start to the end of the cohort, you actually get a chance to experience the entire site, all of our songs. We have 5,000 songs in our library. We've got tons and tons of lessons. Now, that might be overwhelming if you're just trying to do 30-day drummer, but you know, it gives you a chance to kind of knock around and meet other students. There's 37,000 and change students running around, and you might meet someone that's got similar passion in playing and maybe position in where you're coming from with music, and you might make a really cool friendship. We see it all the time.
Yep.
In fact, I talked to two students today that met through Drumeo.
Crazy.
Yeah. Okay, so that's all good, well, and fine. So what do you do with it, right? You've learned to play the drums in 30 days. Great, good for you. So then what, right? Well, one of the things that we offer in that program is there's the song. You play the entire song. It's built for that program. But we encourage you to film yourself playing it and submit it for a final collaboration so we can see all these students playing the song. During that first season, we had about 100 students send in a video. And it's amazing what you can accomplish in 30 days. So I just want to show a quick clip just to give you an idea of what it looks like of what you'll be able to do by the end of those 30 days with the material you've been given in this. And you'll see drummers of all types of walks of life and gear and setups and you name it. Check it out.
Nice.
And there's just some great stuff going on there.
So cool.
Especially the name Drummy Mummy.
Drummy Mummy, Gabriella, who's on the practice pad, if you look real close in that video, I wish we could have shown a little more of it. She's got a Drumeo P4 practice pad and then pillows around that. Mm. So she's got all these different targets and she's playing along.
That's
and
awesome.
It's so cool. We had a student from Chile who lives literally on the side of a mountain in Chile. And she has no internet there because she's on the side of a mountain.
Yeah.
She would drive 20 minutes each direction to go to an internet cafe to download that day's workout on the app, go home, practice, And then do it again the next day or wherever. Yeah.
That was the humbling thing when I did it too. How many people, like you, it's pretty easy not to practice. I think we can all agree.
Yes.
And I would read comments from people that were like, this happened in my life or that happened in my life, but I still got my lesson. I'm like, okay, I can probably carve out 10 minutes to do this too. Like people, like
absolutely.
Very inspiring, the perseverance. And that's the, if you already know how to play the beat, the real challenge is just completing 30 days of drumming.
Yeah.
Yeah, it all comes back to that. It really, really does. I'm going to answer a couple of questions. Now's a good time, I figure, before we get anything else.
Yeah.
If you guys got any questions out there, shoot them at us.
And if you're just joining us, we're still giving a pretty wicked prize pack away.
Hey, Chris, can you show those pictures again if I asked you to? Is that possible? Excellent. Everybody say hello to Chris in the control room. And you're there with, I believe, John's in there now too, right? Welcome, John.
Nice.
John is a brand new Missourian, I guess.
Missourian?
Yeah, he's one of our crack team of engineers. I understand that he's Irish, so that's exciting. And so I'm going to ask him about you two later. I assume he knows all about them. But welcome. Anyhow, so we're giving away a complete practice setup. So if you want to show that image, please, Chris, when you get a chance. There it is. Look at that. So in that package, you get a drum throne, a practice pad stand with a practice pad. That's a P4 on there. You can't quite see it in the picture, but there's a full, beautiful practice pad there. You'll also notice on the ground there, there's a Drumeo Quiet Kick, which is a bass drum practice pad with a pedal attached to it. Yes, you get all the things in that image. You also get a set of sticks and a set of these awesome in-ears that I'm using right now, the Drumeo Eardrum in-ear monitor / headphones, call them what you will. I call them awesome. But that package is worth about $600. Chris, can you show the other image, please? There it is in action. That's Jesus demoing it for us. Look how excited he is. He's loving drumming.
And that's a way you can get started on the drums, no matter if you live in an apartment, a townhouse, like that, and 30 Day Drummer.
Good to go.
You can get the coordination down to play on anything.
Yep. Absolutely right. Absolutely right. There's no barrier to entry when it comes to what you can practice with. It's a little bit more... I have to say, it's a little more fun on a drum set of some sort.
Oh, of course.
But as you saw Gabriella doing it, she loved it. And she was working towards getting a drum set now, right? So
that's the intimidating thing with drums is like, do you buy a $2,000 super loud drum kit before you know how to play it? So this is a cool way you can start on pads. And then if you love it, then go get a kit. But at least you'll be able to make music right away.
Yeah, exactly.
Totally.
All right, so some questions. From Andy O'Brien came in through the members chat, says, I've completed the first 30-day class. Is there a benefit to going through the class again? Absolutely. We've had students go through it 2 and 3 times already. Yeah, and it's just fine-tuning things. I had some folks say to me initially that were intermediate students saying, I already know how to do those things. Yes, but to what level, right? You can fine-tune those things. You know, I play all the time, and I play those two beats every gig I do. Every single gig, I play those beats somewhere. And every time I play them, I try to make them a little bit better. Because your feel can be a little bit better. Your timing can be better. The way that you hit the drums can be better. So yes, absolutely. As someone once told me, if something is boring to you, it may be or you might be boring. So I'm not saying you're boring. But I thought that was really good information because I took that as a challenge. It's like, well, wait a second, why do I find this boring? Am I just writing it off because I'm afraid to practice? Probably.
Maybe.
Right? I can do that. Can you, though?
Totally. Right? And for a lot of people, they would do that, and then I'm having fun. I think I'll practice a little bit more, and then they'd do other stuff.
And Carbon Fiber says, what will be different about season 2? So, season 2, the differences are same instructional content, so it's the same footage from Domino with a brand new song. So it does sit different, as the kids say these days, the track hits a little different.
The track slaps.
It does slap.
That's a good usage of that.
Thank you. But it does, it really does. It's actually more syncopated than the first track. You're gonna get a chance to hear it later. Dylan's gonna play part of it. But it's really cool. And I think even that in itself makes it a new challenge, because how do you hear the difference in time when you're playing those beats against that song?
It's like if you were playing like Back in Black and let's say, give me another song, Backstreet Boys, whatever Julio played, like the same groove, but it's a different song. So it's a totally new experience for you as a drummer.
Absolutely. That's a great segue. You guys have any other questions before we move on? You want someone to grab while we're out there? Just don't look here.
So like,
we'll be doing the same beats. Todd Curtis, says same beats and fills. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. Great question.
I'll be doing it again though.
Yeah.
Again, just for the challenge of getting those workouts in. like even in season one, at one point, everyone has the question, I'm gonna be on vacation, I'm gonna be away, can I still do it? I had the same thing. I met you guys at the Quebec Drum Festival.
Yeah, that's right.
You get home from having a few drinks with you guys and the drummers, yeah, back to the hotel, and then it's like, oh, I didn't do my lesson.
10 minutes.
Grab my sticks, play on the hotel bed. Like, it makes you practice more. It's really fun.
What's the term for FOMO for practice? I don't know. Hmm. Fear of not practicing?
Yeah.
Phone. All right. Okay, so now I want to talk a little bit about what happens after 30 Day Drummer. Hmm. Okay, so we saw in the clip with Julio where he was just playing along. We threw him to the wolves, poor guy. But we threw three songs at him to see if he could play along with him, and he did. And he had a lot of fun. He even mentioned that was even more fun because he knew the songs. Mm. And there's a great connection, an emotional connection we make with music, of course, we know that. But when it comes to drumming or contextualizing those beats into those songs, it makes it easier. If you know the melody of a song, mm-hmm, it's a lot easier to play time to it. Find where that groove is, right? A lot of students that struggle with timing, I usually will reference that, say, what song do you love? Do you love Brown Eyed Girl? Oh, I love that song. Sing it for me. And they kind of sing it. They go, okay, well, where's the backbeat? And they know exactly where it is.
Yeah.
Oh, they go, oh, I didn't. They think it's supposed to be hard. And they go, no, why can't you use that reference? Of course you can, right? So we sent Domino a quick collaboration of, or what would you call it? It's a mashup? It's not really a mashup. It's a
medley?
Medley, that's the word I'm looking for, of all kinds of songs from all different kinds of eras that you can use 30 Day Drummer beats and fills. And boy, does it sound good. I think it sounds killer. But this is what you can do after you've done that course. This is how you can literally take that and just play some of your favorite songs. And I mean, you'll see how much fun it is. She really proves it. So
yeah,
check it out. I just want to play the drums.
I know, right?
And that could have been 7 hours long.
Yeah.
Like, to pick songs, there was hundreds we could have chosen. It's unbelievable.
And you can legit play everything she just did at the end of 30 Days, which is awesome.
Absolutely.
Maybe not as spunky, but you can hit all the notes.
That's a 60 Day Drummer.
Yeah,
60 Day Drummer. Yeah, exactly. Hey, Dylan, you want to speak a little bit on where we're at right now with what's out there for the offer for this? Because I'm not even sure myself.
Yeah, so we did like an early bird offer. If you joined early, you got a practice pad with the course. And that was because we're pretty sure the practice pad would make it to you if you had it by then.
Right.
We had to close that on Sunday because there's no way the pad will make it anymore.
Okay.
But you still get a pair of sticks and you get access to Drumeo until the end of the course as well. So you get free drumsticks, 24 lessons, 4 live events, a bunch of giveaways and prizes, and access to Drumeo.
Perfect, thank you. Nice. Yeah, I was like, I know we've, it, of course, the pitch changes depending on what we have and when. Mm-hmm. Like you said, shipping, because as you saw in the video of students playing along, they're from all over the world. So guaranteeing a practice pad makes it from, say, our warehouses in the US to Australia. We want to make sure there's some time allotted for that. So you can always still buy a practice pad from us. You can get one anywhere you like, really. But that offer's still there. And honestly, it's a great program. And it's just in the video, in the link below. That's what they say, right? In the links below the video there. So 30 Day Drummer. Dylan, So we've got you the drum kit now.
You're gonna make me follow up dominoes?
We're
gonna get to that in a second. You know, this has been great. I think we've answered most of the questions. Just kind of double checking here. Someone said, this is good. Instead of fear of missing out, it was fear of, what was it here? Fear of hitting out.
Hitting out.
Mm. Yes, I guess, or fear of not hitting, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah,
I like that.
Good to see that.
Kelly Paints, I like that answer. yeah, but honestly, yeah, it's, so someone asked, well, how do we win all these prizes, right? Well, today's going to be random. We're going to choose at random. But when it comes to 30 Day Drummer, might as well tell you, if you're inside 30 Day Drummer, each week we're going to give away an incentive prize. How do you get enrolled in that? Well, you have to finish that week's lessons, right? There's an option to click complete, so you have to finish the lesson. That just makes sense, right? We're going to reward you for doing what you paid for.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, so basically at the end of each week, we're going to have a list of all the students we know that completed, and they go into the draw for whatever prize they're giving out that week. And we'll stay in communication with you as we go along. It's going to be a lot of fun. And it was really fun last time because students were messaging me going, did I get in? I'm sure I finished them all. You know, it's like, that's, I love that they're super excited about it.
And there is flex days. Like, you don't have to practice Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. If you miss a day, like, they're 10 minutes, so you can double them up one day, or Sunday's kind of, Saturday, Sunday are kind of built in flex days. So that's a common question too, is like, oh, I'm tempted, but I might not be able to commit to every day. You can make it work.
And that's the nice thing about having it recorded, is that that video gets unlocked each day, but you can do it whenever you have time that day, right? Yeah. If you normally practice in the morning and that doesn't work for you, do it in the evening.
Yeah, and you have lifetime access, so you can do it again when the season's done, too.
Yeah, that's right. Exactly that.
I have to read one comment that, from SpiderDan2099, the world is my practice pad. My favorite comment of the day. So.
Oh, I love that.
Spoken like a true
so
drummer.
Good. All right. Okay. I'm going to pick a winner. Let's do something for the members, too. We have, I think I saw, what we got here today? We got 126 members watching right now, so I don't want to leave them out. I'm going to give away
your hoodie.
No, I'm not giving, I like this
your
one.
Your shoes.
This has got my dog fur all over it. I'm going to give away a set of Drumeo eardrums.
Ooh, nice. Great prize. Always a good prize.
Yeah, because I just love them, and I think everybody should have them. Doug Hayes says, thanks for not leaving us out. No problem, Doug. Let's see now. How am I going to choose? Ah, goodness. This is always my favorite part.
They could name a song from the memory.
No, I don't like doing that, because then people get, they got to go type, and they don't like that. All right, I got my winner.
Wow.
Because I pick at random.
Okay.
Swede 504. That's S-W-E-E-D 504.
Nice.
You have won a set of Drumeo eardrums. Please email me at krad, K-R-A-D, at drumeo.com. Or just look at that little thing right there on the screen.
Boom.
Yeah, email me. You've won a set of eardrums. I'll get them off to you very soon. Send me your address, and we'll
congrats.
Get them off to you. All right, time for the big prize. Chris, you know what the heck? Why not? Let's bring the image up one more time. Oh, yes. Here it comes. I challenged him here because it wasn't, he was like, I wasn't going to go back to that. He's like, you're not going to, there it is. Thank you.
There it is.
So again, this big prize, this major award, you get a drum throne, you get a snare stand, you get a bass drum pedal, you get a Drumeo Quiet Kick practice pad for the bass drum, you get a Drumeo P4 practice pad, which is a multi-surface, multi-level practice pad, a pair of Drumeo drumsticks, and a set of Drumeo in-ears right here, these ones, worth over $600. You do not get to keep Jesus. Unfortunately, he works here and he loves it here. He wants to stay here, so just keep that in mind.
Maybe next time, though.
All right. Okay, so who's going to win that? We're going to pick a YouTube winner. Brandon, pick a number between 1 and 10.
7.
7. All right. Congratulations to RV Junkie 1.
Nice.
It's an RV. It's perfect. You can take this on the road.
There you go. Yeah.
Yes.
RV Junkie 1, congratulations. You have won that amazing prize pack. Email me as well at krad@drumeo.com. We'll get that sent out to you right away. Congratulations.
Nice.
Wow. That was great. Thanks so much for hanging out, guys.
Yeah.
I think we covered a lot of great 30-day drumming stuff.
So it starts on
Monday.
Monday.
February 27th.
Yeah, and that's the last day you can get in on this. So do it now.
That was the bane of my existence. You know how much easier it would have been to start on March 1st? But March 1st is a Tuesday.
It's a Tuesday.
It doesn't work.
No. It's a Wednesday.
Is that right?
Because the 27th would be the Monday.
Yeah,
it's right?
A mid, something midweek.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Yeah.
So, yeah, but what's important is any 30 days can be a 30-day drummer. Yeah.
That's right.
The world's your practice pad.
The world's your practice pad. Oh, who said that again? We should send him something for that.
That
That's
was.
Good.
Maybe
we'll find him.
Yeah, we'll find it.
If you're out there still, world is a practice pad, let me know. We'll send you something special. Anyhow. All right, everybody. Thank you so much for hanging out today. Check out 30 Day Drummer. I mean, it's going to be lots of fun. Season 2 starts February 27th. Don't miss it, because it's going to be good. And you're going to learn to play all kinds of cool stuff. So without further ado, Dylan is going to play the worldwide debut of the new song for 30 Day Drummer.
No one's heard this yet?
No one's heard this yet. Nope.
I heard it like an hour and 15
minutes
ago. That's
it. Well, we had to get it out of the vault for you.
Yes.
I had to get permission.
Kaz finally let us take
That's
it out.
That's right. So. And you're only going to play the beats and fills that we teach in 30 Day Drummer, yes?
Yeah. This is Dylan learns a song on the spot.
Yes,
there it
is. Yes.
This is my...
Yeah.
It's actually Meshuggah, so.
That's right. Yeah, we just been switching up on you. So thank you all so much for hanging out today in this stream, and we hope to see you inside 30 Day Drummer Season 2. Take care.
Cheers.